backing that up with real dollars and real resources. I commend President Zelensky for his courage. I thank him for his